Being a first-round draft pick, I feel like it is a lot of pressure, you know, especially to start off your pro career, but I feel like as long as you're true to who you are and confident in yourself, you don't really pay attention to the pressure as much. So Mad Kiki came about my senior year in college. I guess I'm a really aggressive player on the court, especially like when I block shots, that gets me very hyped. So you guys will definitely meet Mad Kiki this season. Baby. Baby. Baby.